Ha kasngi balang kaliang persa kelawan ra ek no confidence motion ban pen pau ye kejing bamsanya asyo ik rukom trekam jong ke sorkar jela ha ba keno ba ke sorkar belayalam dengan National People's Party kala pulam lot abaro kiliang ha kejing trekam jong ka ban pet ke bah kamiat jong kinong song sinong ke jela. Ya kini ke no confidence motion lawan ra dunong yalam kaliang persa u Dr. Mukul M. Sangma bat kid kot kaliang persa kila kersan teli kini kemat ha ba pen pau ba ke jela kala saki ya ke por ke besni utam ha ke history jong ka namar kipat ba kem syung layo setia ya ke ke bagi kimi linti bat kermen na kini ke sorkar. Unong yalam kaliang persa ha ba wan ra kini kemat ula ke no ba ke sorkar jela kala kersum ha kibabun kikam bamsap dan luti ya ke jela naduk ke jing penterikam ya ke skim so bahagia jong ke tenat boarding ke jela kajing ti bat jeng kayu bea ni udah yong bat kiri kiri. Haba jubah ikan ni menteri rang bak kejela ulo ong bagi negi jeng tenok kini kebam dan nongrem setia bat ulo pensyairu bagi jeng kayu udah yong kebayat minta kade tang ya Umar ubala syak kurup bagi bor ka ang. Bat lapen kayu ru ya u dah kebobot renti ya kikendon ang. Hadian bau Konrad Kongkal Sangma ulo dek ban jubah nak keliang u Dr. Mukul M. Sangma ulo pen pawe ke jeng long bakloy ban weng no ya ke no confidence motion. Lada u menteri rang bak ukular macam kia ha kebayadei bat udah yong bak iwe poin sau iwe lak mesyukton ubedan dan hakli rangna Shangpung haga distrik West Gentle Hills. Henrei namar ba umsi melayo ya ke jengkular ke basyai na keliang u Dr. Mukul M. Sangma ula yang skem halor kena ke motion. Kumta ulam pang ke yang dorbar tawaan ke jela ba amet ba lengdo ula sengap ke sur jengki dekot ke dorbar. Henrei hababun ki dekot keliang sinsyar ki persa ajur kena ke motion kumta ula penbena ba ke no confidence motion ke lasa remno.
The Honorable Elo has been mentioning that we should all realize that what is happening and we should go for this motion. So on the contrary, I will say that you should realize now that how much this government is doing, and all of you from there also should support this government for the work that we're doing. They have said that we have failed. They said we have failed. If we have failed, sir, then how come there is no abduction of civilians from 210 during that time to zero today? Zero. How come, sir, if we have failed, how did we manage to lift the ban on coal, which they could not do for the past 4 years during that time? If we have failed, then how come the COVID numbers are the lowest in the country today in our state? If we have failed, then how come we have started the assembly project, which they could not do for the past 20 years? If we have failed, how come we are investing 1,300 crores in education? If we have failed, how did we get to 1,700 crores for PMGSY? Sir, if we have failed, how are these 40 MLAs supporting this government today, sir, I ask? If we have failed, they are supporting us today, sir. And if we have failed, sir, why did the Public Affairs Index of 2020 rank us as the second best governed state in the country today, sir? So therefore, using big words and connecting dots that could be from this angle to that angle and creating your own story for it doesn't make any sense, sir. Let us look at the facts. Let us see what is there on the ground. Let us see and accept. Let us accept it, sir.
Since the mover has not withdrawn his motion, now I will put the motion to the board of the house. The question is that the no confidence be passed. Those who are in favor of the motion, say aye.
Aye.
Those are against, say no.
No.
I think the noes have it, the noes have it. And the no confidence motion is lost.